We gonna see if he's been rehearsing. We gonna see if he can be a little bit forward like that.
Because I'm under the impression that he'll be the guy there with the brooms coming across the stage sweeping it.
He's been living through all this year, so you know how we do it right here. Exactly. So we gonna take our director's cut right here. We're gonna make it happen. Skater D, live and direct on the radio show, acting out his part in the NAAC play. What's the play called again?
Silent Tears.
We're gonna go Michelle gotta be impressed tonight.
So gotta get in his
we're gonna
zone,
see what she's impressed. All right, Skater D, making it happen.
Okay.
Tape one and scene three.
I can only give you guys so much.
That's all it was, a little bit. Just 10 seconds worth.
Lynn, why are you dressed like this?
I don't know.
Man, you look trashy with those clothes on.
Why you do me and talk to me like that?
Man, you got the boobs hanging out your top, you got your butt hanging out.
You know you love it.
I don't know what's wrong with you, girl. I'm just about to slap the black smooth off of you.
Oh, no, not the slap.
I'm just saying. Nah, that's not. You guys got to come to the play and see it. You know what I'm saying?
For yourself.
Right. For yourself.
You're the one talking to MD with the monologue like that. Add-ins. I hope you got that on time.